She's a Barbie with two perfect kids. But wait, it just occurred to me. Maybe I can solve this with geometry. Yes, smarts can help this situation untangle. So professors, teach me the math of love triangles.
Are you the one?